Reserve Netball, we have Kundrup Barron versus Kerrang. For Kundrup Barron, Jordan Donovan, goal shooter. Goal attack, Paige Mooring. Wing attack and captain, Jodie Webb. Erin Whelan, centre. Wing defence, Annabelle Pocket. Goal defence, Kayla Drysdale. Goalkeeper, Kayla Jackson. Kayla O'Neill, captain. Georgina Drysdale. Millie Bawley. Emma Cruz. And Nicole Harrison. And our coach, Kayla O'Neill. Alright, for Kerrang, goal shooter, Hayley Carr. Goal attack, Linda Peacock. Wing attack, Melissa Otterson. Centre, Michaela McNeil. Wing defence, coach Robert Woddington. Woddingham. Goal defence, Kiama Burra. Goalkeeper and vice captain, Bianca Watts. Terry Lee, Jetta Birch, Ebony Hipworth, Jamison Wise, and Danae Bucko. And our coach today is Linda Peacock. Our umpires for our B Reserve match are Tanya Spencer and Anne McNeil with emergency Chelsea Bird. Good luck to all players and umpires. I now ask you to shake hands and take your position for the beginning of the game. Good luck, girls. Play well.
Save my life! Go with yours. Wait a minute.
Corner of the ring.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
Mildura Health Farms B Reserve Netball Grand Final were Kerrang 48 defeating Coolabah 36. Firstly, I'd like to invite Remy Birdie to present the umpires of the match their medals. Congratulations to the following umpires, Kenya Spencer and Anne McNeil, and Chelsea Bird. To begin with, I'd like to call up the coach and the captain of our runner-up side, Kundra Barron, Taylor O'Neill and Jodie Webb to say a few words. Thanks, Frank. You're a bloody well of a machine. Well done, guys. You did an amazing job. To our girls, great effort. We worked pretty hard, but just couldn't hack it at the end. Anyway, well done, Corrine. Good job. It is now my pleasure to announce that the best on court for the B Reserve in 2023 is Michaela McNeil. Congratulations to the 2023 B Reserve Premiers Kerrang Football Netball Club.